Tom, fantastic end to the season, sum it up really.
Yeah, perfect finish. Obviously last week's survival, and then this week we wanted to go out there and win and perform in front of the fans, and we got the job done, so we were delighted in there.
Who would have thought, 7 points clear, 15th in the table. In the end of the day, I guess you made it look easy, but it was anything but, was it?
Anything but the lads have been brilliant. Since I come through the door, the manager and his new staff have been first class, and the lads have really enjoyed it. And you know, we've got the results. We had a little bad patch, but all in all, very good last second half of the season.
And for you, I know you've only been here 5 months, but sum up your time with Swansea so far. You've got a cracking goal. You've made some good impacts as well. A couple of good assists. How do you see it?
Yeah, I've been delighted. Couldn't have gone much better. I knew it was. We were in a tough position in January when I come here, but you know, I spoke to the manager and I knew what the club was about from when I was on loan here last time. So I just wanted to get underway, and thankfully we got the job done, and yeah, I couldn't be happier.
If you can give us a little slice of what it was like behind the scenes, you know, what was the difference for you? You know, as you say, we weren't in a great position when you came in, but we thought we've got 29 points in that second half of the season. What made the difference?
I think the lads just stuck together. Attention to detail, manager, all his training sessions, his meetings, the boys paying attention and doing the right things, and there was no time to mess about. We had to get the job done, and thankfully all sorted, and we're in the Premier League again next year.
You've just had a chance to pay thanks to the Jack Army, or the Jack Army certainly paid thanks to you. Sum up what it was like to walk around and take those accolades from the fans.
Yeah, no, it's been brilliant. They've stuck by us the whole way through. Obviously they've had some tough times, especially during the start of the season, and you know, this is a club that is an established Premier League club now. So, you know, we've got to keep fighting. We know how much it means to the fans, this city and the club. And, you know, the lads have repaid their faith and their support in us.
If you could say anything to them, Tom, what would it be?
Just a massive thank you for sticking by the boys. And, you know, I've had goosebumps a few times here this season. Like the Stoke and Everton games were something special. So, you know, they've been brilliant for us, and it's like a 12th man, so they've been fantastic.
And I'm sure you're going to have a good holiday now, but what, you know, you've got a big season coming up, your first full season as a full-time Swans player coming up. What do you hope to achieve in the next few months?
I think we've got to continue the form that we've shown at the end of the season now. I think it's 29 points since the gaffer's come in or whatever, which is very good form, probably knocking on the door for the European places. So we've got a good squad here, and the boys are all together, so we got to go again. And you know, the holidays will be, they'll go quite quickly, I'd imagine. But I want to get back in already, so I'm looking forward to it.